В русских есть такая поговорка.
In Russian, there is a saying. In life, how hard you work determines how well you eat.
Вот у нас возможностей много.
The opportunities in our country are great. But much depends on us, on our skills, on our willingness to do business.
От нашего знания, умения делать бизнес.
In Kyrgyzstan, during the transition to independence, and especially now, after a period of great political and economic upheaval, we have a lot of challenges. Of course, all the challenges of recent years have fallen on the shoulders of Kyrgyz people. This is why I feel microfinance and microcredit are active and effective forms of support.
In our country, more than 50% of people live in rural areas, and microfinance is a tool for rural development.
We should not forget that for this sector, clients often live far away from financial organizations, sometimes 200 to 300 kilometers. It is high risk and high cost to serve them.
There is too much paperwork for obtaining bank loans. Many rural people simply give up. Not all rural people can obtain loans. Rural people would like to work, to develop their businesses, but they do not have sufficient collateral. This is the problem. There is a problem because banks' approval ratio is very low, due to the low liquidity of property in rural areas. But we have developed a solution for that. We can provide collateral free loans.
Уже длительное время у нас внедрили беззалоговые кредиты.
5 years ago, microfinance organizations had 70,000 people on their books. Now that figure has grown to 437,000. Microfinance has had a very positive impact on my business. Within this shop, there are about 10 employees, and in the workshop, there are another 30.
I think microfinance development is going quite well, and there is going to be further growth. Today, only 7% of the population of Kyrgyzstan is reached by microfinance.
And I do believe that we must try to develop microcrediting. They are quite self-sustainable, such a durable today and sustainable organizations.
In Kyrgyzstan, I believe that our future is bright.